Law enforcement across the country are on notice to be prepared for civil unrest as we get closer to Inauguration Day. That warning from the FBI, the agency advising local police to watch for potential protests at government buildings. Two Works for You, Sierra Pizarro shows us the prep work being done in our state. Sierra?
That advice from the FBI doesn't necessarily mean there will be violence should groups decide to protest. They just want local police prepared so that what happened at the Capitol doesn't happen again.
We are seeing more and more violent civil unrest than I've witnessed and seen in my lifetime.
Andrew Scott has 30 years of law enforcement experience. He and so many others didn't expect to witness something like this. And we now hope to not have a repeat.
I don't think we're going to see a mass national civil disorder predicated upon President-elect Biden's inauguration.
However, Scott doesn't discount the chance people could disrupt future protests that start peacefully.
There are individuals, more so now than ever, Antifa being one of those groups, that seek nothing to do but to bring down the premise of our democracy.
The National Guard continues to move into D.C. in support of the inauguration, but they're currently not tracking anything they'd need this show of force for in Oklahoma. As the FBI keeps watch for any potential threats, focusing on anyone provoking violence. The Oklahoma Highway Patrol is also keeping watch. They're ready with extra personnel and are working with the governor's office on safety and security. The governor's chief of communications tells me they're monitoring and taking appropriate measures. He also says the governor supports the right to peaceful demonstration, not violence or property damage.
And to be safe, Andrew Scott also says it might be a good idea to avoid areas near government buildings for the next week. And should anything out of the ordinary arise, the Oklahoma National Guard is prepared to activate Quick Reaction Force, a group of around 500 troops. I'm Sierra Pizarro, Two Works for You.